Welcome to BBS Pragati channel. In this session, let's have a look at some more multiple choice questions related to communication systems. To couple a coaxial line to a parallel wire line, it is best to use a balloon. Indicate which one of the following terms applies to troposcatter propagation, fading. VLF waves are used for some types of services because they are very reliable. Indicate which of the following frequencies cannot be used for reliable beyond the horizon terrestrial communications without repeaters, 12 gigahertz. High frequency waves are affected by solar cycle. Distances near the skip distance should be used for skywave propagation to prevent skywave and upper ray interference. A ship-to-ship communication system is plagued by fading. The best solution seems to be the use of frequency diversity. A range of microwave frequencies more easily pass by the atmosphere than are others is called a window. Frequencies in UHF range normally propagate by means of space waves. Tropospheric scatter is used with frequencies in following range, UHF. Some more multiple choice questions in the next session. Thank you. Thanks a lot and I wish you all the best.